Video. Today we are going to read the story The Friendly Mongoose from your book A Pact with the Sun. This is story, students, is a very well known story and you have read it in your Hindi books also. So this is a story where you will learn a very good moral, a very good lesson. In the end, when you will see what happened, then you will know the moral of the story, and I will ask you to tell the moral of the story. Now let us see what is in the story. This is a story of a family. There is a farmer, his wife and their small child, who lived in a village with their small son, and they loved him very much. But one day the farmer said to his wife that we want a pet, because our son will grow, then he will need a companion, he will need a friend, so this pet will be our son's companion. So the idea was liked by the wife. One evening the farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. Wife said that this is a baby mongoose, but will soon be fully grown. Par jaldi bada bhi ho jayega. He will be a friend to our son, then he will be the companion of our son. Both the baby and the mongoose grew. In 5 or 6 months the mongoose had grown to its full size, as the animals grow very fast. A lovely animal with 2 shiny black eyes and a bushy tail, a very good tail and very shining eyes. But the farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. Cradle means palna, where the child sleeps, sleeping and crying alternately. So the farmer's son was still a baby, and he was either sleeping or crying. One day the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. She fed the baby and rocked him to sleep in his little cradle. One day the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market to buy something. So she gave food to the baby and made him sleep. And picking up the basket, she said to her husband that she is going to bazaar and the baby is sleeping. But she gave a warning to her husband to keep an eye on him, nazar rakhna. Frankly, so far as the truth is, I don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose. Mere ko apna bachcha mongoose ke saath chhodna, I don't like. You need not be afraid, said the farmer. Tumhe darne ki koi zarurat nahi hai. The mongoose is a very friendly animal, and it is as sweet, as nice as our baby. And they are the best of friends, so the mongoose will not harm our baby. The wife went away, and the farmer, having nothing to do in the house, decided to go out. The farmer was free, so he wanted to go out for some time and take a look at his field. He wanted to see how his fields are. Apne khet dekhne chala gaya, which were not far away. But in the middle of the road, he found some friends and did not return for some time, and he started talking with them and could not return home, as he was talking to his friends on the way. The farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back with the basket full of grocery means all the dal, masala, etc. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. The mongoose was at the door, sitting there as if he was waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her, as was customary. It was the habit of the mongoose that he used to welcome her. So when she came, he went near her to welcome her. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed. The farmer's wife saw the mongoose and she started shouting. "Blood, blood," she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose was smeared with blood. The lady saw the face and the paws, matlab panje do mongoose ke the, were all full with blood. "You bad animal," she started scolding and abusing the mongoose. "You have killed my baby," she screamed hysterically. Hysterically means just like a madman, she started shouting. As she was blind with rage, wo gusse se pagal ho gayi thi, and with all her strength brought down the heavy basket full of grocery on the blood smeared mongoose. उस खून से सने हुए मंगूस के ऊपर उसने अपनी वो दैट बास्केट शी थ्री ऑन हिम एंड हिट हिम विद दैट बास्केट एंड देन रैन इन साइड टू सी द बेबी. द बेबी वॉज फास्ट अस्लीप एंड शी एंटर्ड द रूम. द बेबी वॉज स्लीपिंग बट ऑन द फ्लोर ले अ ब्लैक स्नेक एज यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर एज वेल. शी सॉ दैट अ ब्लैक स्नेक टॉर्न एंड ब्लीडिंग एक सांप कटा हुआ और खून से भरा हुआ वॉज लाइंग देयर. इन ए मिनट शी रियलाइज्ड वॉट हैड हैपेंड. शी रैन आउट लुकिंग फॉर द मंगूस. देन शी फेल्ट वेरी बैड एंड शी रैन आउट टू सी द मंगूस. ओ यू सेव्ड माई चाइल्ड. यू किल द स्नेक. वट हैव आई डन शी क्राइड. तुमने मेरे बच्चे को बचाया मैंने क्या किया. सो शी वॉज टचिंग द मंगूस हु ले डेड एंड स्टिल. द मंगूस वॉज ऑलरेडी डेड एंड ही वॉज नॉट एबल टू लिसन टू द क्राइंग ऑफ द लेडी. और वो उसकी सिस्टर सुन भी नहीं रहा था एज ही वॉज डेड. द फार्मर्स वाइफ हु हैड एक्टेड हेस्टली. द फार्मर्स वाइफ हैड टेकन एन एक्शन इन ए वेरी हरिड मैनर एंड रैशली. बहुत जल्दबाजी में उसने अपना एक्शन लिया था विदाउट थिंकिंग एनीथिंग. स्टेड लॉन्ग एट द डेड मंगूस. शी वॉज कंटिन्यूसली लुकिंग एट द डेड मंगूस. देन शी हर्ड द बेबी क्राइंग. देन सडनली शी हर्ड दैट द बेबी वॉज क्राइंग इन साइड. वाइपिंग हर टीयर्स क्लीनिंग हर फेस शी वेंट इन टू फीड हिम. नया आंसू पहुँच कर वो उसे खाना खिलाने अंदर चली गई. सो दिस इज अ स्टोरी फ्रॉम पंचतंत्र रिटन बाय प्रेमचंद. सो इन दिस स्टोरी द मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज इन द लास्ट ऑफ द लेसन. इन द लास्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी इन द लास्ट पैराग्राफ. सो वॉट इज द मॉरल इज दैट वी शुड नॉट एक्ट हेस्टली एंड रैशली. हमें कभी भी कोई भी एक्शन जल्दबाजी में और तेज़ी से नहीं लेना चाहिए. वी शुड थिंक एंड देन वी शुड टेक आवर एक्शन. सो दिस इज़ द मॉरल दैट वी शुड थिंक बिफोर टेकिंग एन एक्शन. वी शुड नेवर एक्ट हेस्टली एंड रैशली बिकॉज इट कैन बी वेरी हार्मफुल फॉर द पर्सन. सो दिस इज़ द स्टोरी The friendly mongoose children. I hope you must have understood. So the question answers I am sending you. Do it in the copies and then submit your copies in GCR, that is Google Classroom. If anything is not understood by you, then you can ask me and give a message. Thank you children. Thank you very much. I hope you like the story.